children of people who've been to prison are likely themselves to go to prison. Hmm. They are significantly more likely to go to prison than people who have not had a parent in prison. And the way to interrupt that cycle is to send people to college while they're in prison. I remember when Durrell, while he was still inside, used to have phone conversations with his college-age daughter about the papers she was writing, and his papers were longer. But they were having conversations about who was writing the longest, toughest papers. I mean, what a way to transform the experience.